Here we go. I'm Dan.
Hey,
Marian. We are the owners of Ari Dan Sewing Services. And today, our vlog is Try Not to Laugh Challenge. We can't do all business, all talk about business all the time. So I figured we'd have some fun. It's very hot today. It's Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day to everyone who watches this. I think it's Mother's Day everywhere now. It's 4 or 5 p.m.
Oh,
so
yeah.
It's 5 a.m. in the States and everywhere
else. Happy Mother's Day, Mom.
Happy Mother's Day. Yes, Mom. I love you. Happy Mother's Day.
We love you.
And so we're going to do a Try Not to Laugh Challenge. And what do you think the punishment should be for whoever loses?
What do you want?
I picked the punishment already. What's your punishment? What punishment would you... If you win the challenge, what would you want to do to me? Here's the punishment I think. Whoever loses, the other person has to do their makeup. So if I lose, you do my makeup. But if you lose, I do your makeup.
Do you know how?
That's the punishment.
That's so the punishment. Whatever makeup you make.
In either way, whoever loses will look crazy at the end.
No.
That's
way.
The punishment. That's the punishment. Alright. So we're going to do Try Not to Laugh Challenge. Actually, we should use a phone for the sound. So we don't need to watch it on the screen. We're going to open up YouTube and we're going to put on the Try Not to Laugh video. We're going to take some water in our mouth. And we have to watch the screen together. And if whoever laughs, whoever spits their water out first, they lose. So that's what we're gonna
do. The link in this video to actually subscribe and get the newest content on how to be your own boss and build your own life. I'll see you on my channel.
Here we go.
Serious now?
This is serious. This is how it starts. Let me see. What do you mind?
Thank you.
It wasn't even a laugh.
No.
Let's put some water. I don't even know. How did that happen?
Huh?
I wasn't even laughing. I was just holding it in my mouth for too long.
Your nose.
All right. Okay. Whatever. I lose. I lost. These videos weren't even funny. Suck. Very disappointing.
Oh, shit.
Look, you see how much she laughs when we watch? I thought for sure I was going to win this. She laughs at everything we see.
Yeah.
Big laughs. Oh, yeah, I'm going to win.
No.
I'm going to do her makeup like a clown. Even while we were watching, she was still laughing. I didn't even think it was funny, but I just
slipped
out. I did. I had more water in my mouth. She did. Oh, gosh. Okay, so now she gets to do my makeup. So that's going to be the next video, is Ariane doing my makeup. Be sure to like and subscribe if you saw this. Hit the bell icon so you get notified, because you're about to see just, you know, big black face get done up in makeup. It's not going to be pretty. I thought I was going to win. I was going to get to what happened. So, here we go. All right. She's going to do my makeup. Just to make sure you like and subscribe. Follow us on Facebook and Twitter and Instagram. Go to our website, arianesewing.wixsite.com/home or slash blog, and you can read the company blog. I don't know. I write it. I try to keep it real, just like these videos. You know, maybe I don't always mention names, but you know, if the people who whose order we're making or whoever I'm talking about reads it, they'll be like, oh, that's me. You know, I don't, we're just a small, I want to say we're small. We're not super small. We're like the, we're okay size shop. But just that whole corporate, always PC, never offensive, and always, you know, cream filled messaging, that ain't me. That ain't us. So, get ready to see me looking crazy with makeup. And I thank everyone for watching. That's it. Say bye, everyone.
Bye.
Say bye.